This is my science experiment, and it's about how bugs camouflage.
Well, how did you test your, what was your hypothesis?
The color does help them camouflage.
And how did you test your hypothesis?
By cutting up pipe cleaners and hiding them in a foot of grass. And my materials were yardstick, 4 pencils, 82 feet of string, 8 to 12 inch pipe cleaners in different colors, timer, and a my results were that some colors were easier to find than others.
Which colors were easier to find? Which do you think the...
Green and yellow. Green and yellow, and the hardest one to find is red, and the hardest one to find was brown.
So what do you think that tells you about insects?
It tells us that brown insects camouflage best. So there's a lot of brown insects that that predators don't have a chance to eat.
Oh. Very good.